Hey, I'm Lucy at Sigma Sports, and today we're going to be taking a closer look at the Assos Mille GTS Bib Shorts. Let's take a look. So, you have the tissue paper, some little facts about the shorts, key features, which is always nice. And here they are. So these are the all new Mille GTS bib shorts from Assos. They build on the ever popular Mille GT line. This range is all about comfort for long days in the saddle, making sure you just enjoy riding your bike. So these new Mille GTS shorts from Assos are for the committed rider, whether you love to train and just ride your bike all day long, or whether you want to race and be in comfort as well. We're going to take a closer look at some of the features of this brand new short. One thing that's probably the most noticeable from these shorts in particular compared to the older model is that these straps are a little bit different, and a little bit different to most other shorts that are available from other brands. However, some of you might notice that these are similar to the Assos S9 range of bib shorts that Assos brought out. I think it was 2 or 3 years ago now, and they brought out the women's version of them last year as well. I absolutely love them. They very quickly became one of my favorite pairs of bib shorts, just purely for this strapping system. So moving on to what is possibly the most important feature of any cycling shorts out there, which is the chamois pad. So this is a brand new insert for this short, the GTS. It uses a double layer dual density memory foam, and that means that it's going to be incredibly comfortable when you're on the saddle. This material that's used is microfiber, and this is to help ensure optimal breathability and support in the saddle. So this also uses a 3D waffle. This is a perforated foam that not only helps to improve breathability, but also helps to take out any excess weight, meaning they're nice and light and you get that kind of next to skin feel. Assos have used their tried and tested Golden Gate technology on this pad as well. So that's where the pad's actually stitched in three different areas. So each side there, and then at the front as well. And as you can see, it's got a hole running through the middle. It's not actually stitched the whole way around. This means that when you're riding, the pad isn't gonna stay in one place. The pad moves with you, which helps to stop any sort of abrasion or rubbing or chafing that you might get from other bib shorts. Okay, so that's enough of the insert. Let's move on to the rest of the shorts. So the leg grippers, these were possibly, along with the straps, something that really caught my eye compared to a lot of the previous iterations of the Mille shorts. These feature silicone leg grippers all around, just on the end, so they will stay in place when you ride. This is a raw cut finish on here, and it means that there's more comfort and less pressure. So with that raw cut, it helps everything to stay nice and comfortable without having too much pressure on your leg. So Assos have used a two-panel butterfly construction for this. Now this is good because the less panels mean less stitching, and that equates to less chance of any rubbing or abrasion and more comfort ultimately. So moving on to what Assos have named the ergo box on the back. Now this is this part here. So this is a construction that holds these two straps in place, as well as holding the insert in place. Now, a thing I started to talk about at the beginning, and like I said, the most eye-catching thing about these shorts is the strapping system. So this is very similar to the S9 bib shorts that Assos released a couple of years ago. This strapping system has been worked on to help keep the shorts in place while you ride. So this material is incredibly stretchy, and it crosses over at the top there, so you get this A sort of framework. One thing I've also noticed about this strap material is that it's really soft, so when it's against your skin, it's not gonna add any discomfort there. And this is great because it works really well with such a wide range of body types. So the actual lycra material of these shorts are made with what Assos have called an Ascidia textile. So this has a really good compression rate as well as being comfortable. So it's the right balance between enough pressure on your legs so that the shorts don't move too much, but giving you enough comfort for those longer days in the saddle in warmer temperatures as well. So this textile is brand new and has specifically been created for the Mille GTS platform, which is really interesting. It uses a warp knit construction and it is made from high elastic yarns. So you have a lot of movement in there. The attention to detail is really quite something in regards to even just the size and kind of care instructions on the back, to the materials that the straps are made of, to the new gripper on the legs and the kind of raw cut to the end, as well as this new fabric and the all important pad insert as well. So that was a closer look at the Assos Mille GTS bib shorts. It's a really nice addition to the Mille range. Especially for summer, it's going to be a really key piece. If you want to check out more of our unboxing videos, then we've got the playlist to the side of this video. Let me know your thoughts on these shorts, oh that rhymed, in the comments below. Always love to know what you guys think. If you have any comments, that'd be great. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and yeah, we'll see you next time.